Now, you have unlocked one pro stamp, one skill point, and new melon head helmets!
Pro stamp number one is in the tour book!
Young skater, on that enormous anvil there is embedded the actual skateboard of King Ollie the First, the legendary Excalibur. Legend has it that only one truly worthy skater can pull it from the...
Pienso que lo puedo hacer.
Good luck! I know you will prove your worth.
He's attempting the big challenge!
I'm a scout for Mr. Goodboard Skateboards. If you want to rep us, you must run the Armored Gauntlet of Doom. You have to do a manual all the way down.
Lo hacemos!
Your funeral.
Oh, he was real close on that one.
Sometimes you gotta just try and try again. And then try some more.
See?
He's almost got him off. You can tell by me.
Did, but then he did.
Pinkerella.
Okay. He was real close on that.
I feel your pain. Don't give up, dude. Bobbity-bop. Wake up!
Hey, I'm a scout for Mr. Goodboard Skateboards. If you want to rep us, you must run the Armored Gauntlet of Doom. You have to do a manual all the way down this red carpet, past all the suits of armor around the octagonal table and all the way back. Use your up and down arrows to balance.
Yo puedo hacer eso!
Your funeral.
There he goes! Down to one. One left.
Are you sure?
Oh, he was real close on that one.
Oh, that was willing, but the body said, no way, dude.
Oh, he almost had. He almost did. But oh, he almost had it.
I give that kid an A for effort.
He almost did, but the game. He was real close on that one.
Shake it off, dude. Shake it off.
He almost did, but then he didn't.
Like that, like that. Got it, miss.
Please. Right on. Okay, you got a new set of decks. You have unlocked one pro stamp, one skill point, and new Mr. Good Board decks.
Three pro stamps! You're getting good at this!
You're gonna have to use all your skills and all your courage to defeat the mythical beast that lurks beneath this castle, the Joustosaurus. To defeat the Joustosaurus, you must go down the secret tunnel in the middle of the octagonal table and into its lair. Once you're down there, you have to collect the four gems that appear above the monster's head whenever it pops out of a door. Can you do it?
Hey, come on now.
Good luck, Grace.